Superstars loaded into the ring, and this match is now underway.
I'm a little concerned about the ring's ability to even contain this much action.
Oh, don't worry about that, Saxton. I have a feeling this isn't going to stay neatly inside the ring. Stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to be coming in this kind of match.
Big force.
Nikki Bella fights back, turning the tables there. A well-timed dodge. Placing them right where they want them into the corner, and they just toss them aside.
It couldn't have felt good being sucked away like that.
Up on the top rope.
After
Torres setting her up. Glancing back into the heartbreaker.
Now Eve needs to end this.
and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to put down.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the start of one of these competitors?
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now. You tried to end this and failed.
Obviously worth every drop of sweat. She just won't stay down.
And whip. Here's a cover. Could be it. Shot the right way.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Comes back into the ring.
And we know what that means. You can look, but you can't touch.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight. This feels so unsafe. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Answering back. Right across the face. Shoots a half. Catches Tiffany.
Evans is just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker. Tough position to be caught in here. Down the window.
If you look at it.
She stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Nikki Bella. Uh-oh. She flips it back on her.
Ooh.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She throws her back in. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Position.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Bulldog!
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Ooh, and Leah creates an opportunity and now gets tossed into the ring.
Living up to her name.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense. Oh, the leg sweeping. Now into the octopus stretch submission.
Nikki is trying to fight.
What is she going to do here? Is she going to tap out? No. Able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break. Boom, what impact.
Misses the mark.
Evans is just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
Lacey Evans walked up.
Evans with a runner's right.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Is it
the Nikki Bella
has been eliminated. Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Ah, look at this. Hairpin neck slam.
How are they gonna hear after this match? Aaliyah able to get out of the way.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. How's that for a counter? She covers for the pin. Yeah. It's off the pin at two.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge. huge.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. A lady lace up by Lacey. Two. Yes, got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Divas Champion, Lacey Evans.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.